Alright, so this next reaction is Finding Your Inspiration, a tribute to Donnie Yen by Dragon Lord. In case you don't know, I think yesterday is Donnie Yen's birthday. Hold on. I'm sorry, I'll try to... correct something I missed here. Oh no, last Wednesday it was, it's Donnie Yen's birthday. You know, in case you don't know, I know about Donnie Yen for like a year. You know, he's one of the greatest martial arts of all time. In case you don't know, I had to switch up the small ones. So it won't happen to get copyright error. Something happened. So yeah, but yeah, man, I was a really big fan of Donnie Yen because all the speed and skill that he did. Cause that's what got me to do martial arts, and I think it might help me lose some weight because I think it's gonna help me try my best to do so. So yeah, but I'm actually still trying to continue on. I'm trying to learn a lot of martial arts instead. So yeah, but let's hope it helps. So let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. hope I can meet Donnie Yen just soon, man. Soon, cause maybe he's the only one that can teach me all the stuffs, man. I just hope it'll happen sooner or later, cause knowing for the fact that my main goal is to be an actor or wrestler and be a martial artist as well, and also stuntman, because it's more important for me to try my best to it, cause that's what got me watching a lot of action movies and action TV shows and martial art, and cause that's how I wanted to do all that stuff. Because when I wanted to do that, it's that I just hope it'll happen. It'll happen sooner or later, cause man, let's hope that. Especially from other people that want to teach me martial arts. So yeah. But comment down below, what is your favorite Donnie Yen movies? Cause it's kinda hard, but I'm gonna choose Ip Man. Legend of the Fish. Yeah, Legend of the Fish, I think. Yeah, I think so. Man, there's a lot of things my favorite, but yeah. So comment down below.